What's up, everybody? This is Dizzy, and today we are going to go to Elan to Koa's birthday party. Koa is our manager Brian's son. He's turning 3. It's my first time to a little toddler's birthday party. I guess this is what parents do. Like, you kind of go to someone else's birthday parties. But before we had a baby, we probably go to our own parties, like with friends, you know? And now we have to like go and crash like little, you know, babies like parties. You know, this is kind of funny, but yeah. I've been doing so much mommy talk, you know? So just take a break from that. And I'm really excited because it's just the two of us. And here he is. Yep. It's just the two of us today. We haven't done this for a while, huh?
No, that's actually pretty cool. Ryan, as you guys all know, he's my best friend, and it's Koa's birthday. I was there when actually all three of Ryan's kids were born. Yeah, I'm excited because they're doing a luau. Luau, just
a
luau? Shaweyi style. The
Ika.
Oh my god! Party.
Oh my so, god, that's right. I totally forgot.
Yeah.
No, I got my new like smiley tee. Like, this is Shaweyi style. 有吗? 他说夏威夷或者是beach风格 这有一点那种我真的是比较Ibiza风格。
So I'm very excited because we get to go to the beach. We get to hang out with friends that we haven't seen in like a long time. And so it should be really fun.
See you guys in Elan.
Come on. Okay, so this is 我干女儿 Maddie. Say hi.
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 This is Daphne. Say hi, Daphne.
Hi.
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 It's pretty.
Yay! I got all the presents.
Koa.
Let's go. So, you can't be cold. You can't be
cold.
You can't be cold. You can't be cold. You can't be cold. You can't be cold. You can't
他的那个妈妈一直跟我说他的生日，然后 Crystal 会帮他吹蜡烛，然后他还在那边拍得很开心。
对对对，刚刚明明是我生日，然后 Crystal 把我的蜡烛吹掉，然后我在那边耶。
刚刚就是 Koa 在那边，
Koa 超可爱的，
他是 so cute。And Daphne's like, yeah, let me do it. I can do it.
然后小杰在说 Daphne 不要死啊
Daphne。对 ，Can you not control him？ 可以不要控制他。
所以 I'm learning right now. 以后 Katia 如果要办一个 birthday party, you know, 小杰这一点就很厉害，对不对？
经验，
对不对？我
有三胎。
今天 Koa 会喜欢这个 Hawaii style theme 吗？
Hawaii 我不知道，但是因为很多 BTS 他喜欢的卡通，所以就会点缀，还有他喜欢最喜欢蓝色。
Okay.
所以他应该很开心。
我看见好用心哦，这样子。
不，但我也不是每年啦，就是因为他从来没办过生日，
所以他没有办过。
他没有办过，所以通常我每个孩子都会办一个，就是蛮大的。
不、哦，那所以这些是什么的？
这个就是我帮每个孩子做的一个 goodie bags， 然后里面可能有一些小礼物啊，
oh, nice.
小马扎、饼干啊，就是小孩子会喜欢的小东西。
啊、oh, ，so cool. All right.
就是蛮有趣，就是很多 Maddie 一起做的。
这也是 Maddie 一起做的，
很多花我们自己做，然后我去买那个东西粘上去。
你看小女生就不一样，小女生就喜欢做这种 arts and crafts。
This is what drunk dads do.
Plug in. I lost. Okay, this is what drunk dads do.
Yeah, this is really what drunk dads do. Mouth. Do you want to be on my team?
No,
I'm pretty good. I'm pretty good.
No, then I want to be on your team.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
But Sunny needs a partner.
No, I'm sorry.
Down 2-0 with the comeback. There you go.
Oh my god.
All right. That was good.
That was good.
It was real. Yo, Willie is sweating.
Oh my god. Oh yeah.
要要 Diz 粉丝，做好姐妹。
我们是妈妈的朋友。OK， 哇，哇哇哇，这个真的是真的，谢谢你。这个好像要现在里面，对不对？
好，再一个。
How was it? Right. Like the birthday party is so cute today.
It was great.
Yeah.
It was great.
好用心。
我就学到蛮多的。
嗯，而且我觉得，我现在好像变成妈妈之后，就会看到这种场合，我会有莫名其妙的那种感动，就是看到 Ryan 跟那个 Elena 就是妈妈爸爸这样子，就是耶，然后就是替他们小孩很开心，然后你就会想到就是 Katia 的时候，然后。我们也是在，我就一直在想说 ，Oh my God, like, 其实每一个妈妈爸爸都是那种就是 number one mom and dad, you know,、
yeah.
like 在你的孩子的眼神里面 ，you're like, 对啊，就是唯一的妈爸这样子。
It's so cute.
对啊，很可爱。
Yeah, well, we hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. 我们现在回家 ，so maybe next time we'll take you guys out again. So 下次在 Sundays 见。